Hold on, let me restart my song while I'm broadcasting. Probably here in the background though.
Ease your mind a little bit. Ease your mind. Light up that blunt. Light up that motherfucking blunt. Let back that sun. Let that shit, man.
Yeah, this is MsErrrrrrrrr. I made a video because no one's seen any video. I made one video and only 13 views on it. It took off like after an hour. So I was being girl for doing it. And I didn't want to get caught by my parents. My parents found out and tried to make some videos on it. Published on my dad by man. And this is what I look like. This is pretty much who MsErrrrrrrrrrrr's. The Tim Tracker. He's one of my best YouTube friends. Mighty Thor. Okay, here's a list of couple names that I really like. Mighty Thor. Tim Tracker. Mason WWE. Ryan. No. Forgot his name. But he's in my friends list. It's like DJ. I can't remember his name. It's 911 at the end of it. Tim Tracker. Can't forget him. Butterfly Butchers. That's pretty much all. If you don't know who those are, just pop in our channel. Just go to www.youtube.com/4/94/4/ or you can type in again, type 4/ the Tim Tracker, or you can type in www.youtube again. They can go to my friends list and see who the number one person who I can't remember who it is. So, if you do that, you'll see them at Totem. Over here, Totem. He's a real good guy. He's funny. And, did one video where he was Mario, going around to dormitories in his college. And, it was pretty funny. This is just me, MsErrrrrr. Just thinking I'd vlog to you guys, just telling you who I am and how you guys all doing. This is the first person I want to see this, is either the Tim Tracker or the Mighty Thor. I definitely want those two people to see it. They probably won't because they're at work. Or, you never know, you might have the day off because it's a Good Friday. I'll send this video and a message so he can watch it, and I'll see if he gives me something back on it. If he does, it'll be pretty good. But if he doesn't, it's going to really suck because this is my first vlog, so I don't know what it's like to do it. I want to get a camera, so, like, around August we have an air show because I live right next to an Air Force base. So I'm gonna get a camera so I can just film a lot of the Blue Angels and the jets and the Blue Angels and the prop planes that do like a whole bunch of crazy crap. Because where I live and then where the person I know who owns this property there I live, because he's a really great guy. He lets me go back there when that goes to private party. And he gives me free work and stuff, and I work for him and crap, and so he doesn't have to, like, run around, so I can just enjoy the airshow party and, like, ask if I could do, like, a couple hours of filming. And I'll just do that random times, like, I'll probably put 3 or 4 videos up, each about 12 minutes long, I bet you. So, and then it'll be pretty cool, because we have stealth. I'll film the Blue Angels, because we're having those this year. Or was it Thunderbirds? It's Thunderbirds this year. We had this Blue Angels last year. We have an F-22 Raptor that comes out and flies. And we have a F-16 that flies. And we have all the class, like the regular everyday planes I see. I can just, if I had a camera right now, I'd just wait, and then I see one flying off, I'll just film it for you guys. And you don't have to see it for the air show, because it's pretty obvious. And then we see C-17, it takes off, and they have Hercules that takes off, and Hercules is pretty cool, because it's a jet-powered and prop plane. So, crap, Peter's going into hibernation. He's just whispering. I just wanted to say hi to y'all. It's 5 minutes and 43 minutes. Crap. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, during the air show, I'll just film pretty much a lot of it. I'll probably just go to the park we live at, just film a lot of it. We have a dog fight that goes on. I'll film that too. And I'll put the name, it's probably an air show. I'll send it to you guys for your own truly, so you guys have, so you're the first people to see it. I don't care if it gets 13 views on it, because it would probably be some KK videos. So, see you later, guys. This is a really long video.